You have to respect Abner Mares and Gervonta Davis. Neither of them will duck any fight anywhere, anytime. Abner Mares, a champion at 118, 122, 126. And he's moving up in weight to face, in my opinion, besides Deontay Wilder, the hardest hitting pound for pound fighter in the world at Gervonta Davis. 20-0, 19 knockouts. I've seen Tank spar heavyweights, light heavyweights, Tank spars. One time he broke four noses in one afternoon in one gym. He hits that hard. When he touches you and he touches you clean, it's good night. There's a reason why fighters that he fights get knocked out. Gervonta, there's a lot of talk of him fighting Tevin Farmer, a lot of talk of him fighting Lomachenko, but he is fighting, those are talks, that he is fighting Saturday, February 9th at the StubHub Center. It has a new name now, the Dignity Health Center, Sports Park, whatever. But it's really the StubHub, it's in Carson. Just to avoid confusion, I'm going to use the old name, but really the new name is Dignity Health Sports Park. But people may not know where it is. But tickets go on sale Saturday. You could buy them at AXS.com. AXS.com. Get your tickets. Only 7,000 are available, and it will sell fast. The undercard is pretty impressive, too. You have Erickson Lubin, the Hammer. He's fighting Ishae Smith. Other fighters that I heard may be on the card are very exciting fighters. Gervonta Davis, a rock star, one of the most popular fighters on the planet, with over 1 million views on Instagram. Drake likes him. A lot of the Meek Mill likes him. A lot of the hip-hop stars, the actors, the celebrities. Not a big talker, just a great person and a person that people gravitate to. Abner Mares, he has in his corner some of the biggest Latino singers on the planet. He had a birthday. Everyone is there. It was like bigger than the Grammys. Mares, not only a great fighter, but a great person. Does a lot to give back to charity. Has a big heart. And this is just, you have to respect him. He has big balls going in there against a monster like Gervonta. So stay tuned. We'll have full coverage. Abner Mares, Gervonta Davis, February 9th. You won't want to miss it. Tank is a monster in the ring and a very nice person too. I know him personally. I've known him since he was probably like 14. He's a great kid, a great person. And this will be one hell of a fight night. So you won't want to miss it. StubHub always brings the fights. If you know the history of StubHub, that's where Provotnikov fought Tim Bradley. That's where Brandon Rios fought Alvarado. It's just a place with the history of wars. And this will be live on Showtime. So definitely, if you can't make it there, tune in to Showtime. But if you can, tickets go on sale Saturday. AXS. And I'm sure it's going to be a stacked night. Stay tuned. For EastonReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram @EliSekback.